and members of the media, club representatives, welcome to the launch of the second year of the Shell Helix Ultra Cup, which is a unique one-day knockout event between two of Mzansi's giants, Mamelodi Sundowns and Kaizer Chiefs. Match brings two rivals from the north and the south together to battle it out for victory. But this year, it's not just about match day, it's about the fans, the families, and the cities that make up the entire team. It's an exciting campaign. It's all about ultra performance with one team and one engine oil. That is Shell Helix Ultra. Because at the end of the day, as much as we have Kaizer Chiefs and Mamelodi Sundowns, there can only be one team. Last year, Mamelodi Sundowns made sure that they put their name on that trophy. But the question is, this year, are AmaKhosi taking it, or will Mamelodi Sundowns be retaining that trophy?
It was not going to happen that Sundowns become a home team at our stadium. Jacques, we were going to review our contract with the stadium. But this is a privilege. We are excited to be here. And thanks to the sponsors, Shell, as well as the organizers, we really look forward to the match. We can't wait already. When I see Alex, I just want to beat him.
How?
I wonder if somebody has got a shampoo here somewhere.
This time around, we're talking entertainment.
Of course.
These are the Bulls of South African football. We want to entertain the paying customers, the supporters. We want them to be happy. We want them to come in big numbers. We are not there to compete, you know, with Kaizer Chiefs, because we've got 11 trophies in the PSL. So that's no way we can compete.
I'm feeling much better now. I'm feeling much better. I'm not 100% yet, but I'm feeling much better. My progress has been going very well, and I started training with the team. So I'm not comfortable yet to play a game or so, but then the medical team, the staff, they are working on for me to be comfortable and to get back faster. We're going to win it. We're going to remember, we're the defending champions, so we're going to defend our trophy. I think it belongs to us. So yeah, we're going to do everything possible to win it again.
It's not a friendly game, you know, but obviously a game for the fans, because entertainment, obviously, for to thank them, you know, to be grateful for their support for both teams and for football in South Africa, you know. So yeah, it's going to be a very good game, but also for us, you know, it's going to be a game where we have to see how far we are, you know, obviously, and to see how far you are, you have to face the best team in the country, in my opinion, you know, in terms of how they've done in the last couple of years, you know. So yeah, huge respect to them, but yeah, we know what we are up against, and it's going to be a very nice game.